The Kansas City, Missouri School District is soliciting ideas on what to do with all of its closed school buildings. The district is holding a public meeting right now to get those ideas, and KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum has more. Dan?
Well, the meeting started at 5:30. It runs until 7 here at the Bruce R. Watkins Cultural Heritage Center. The idea is to update district parents on where things stand with the closed buildings and to solicit ideas. Now, it's been just over a year since the district superintendent, Dr. John Covington, proposed the right-sizing plan, which closed half of the district's schools and buildings, citing that perfect storm of rising costs, budgetary issues, and declining enrollment. It was a controversial move, but the board approved it. It's done. Now they have to figure out what to do with all those old closed school buildings. Well, the district has formed what they're calling the Repurposing Initiative, and it's a year-long process.
We have 30 sites that are available for repurposing, and we're going to be getting the community's feedback on what they would like to see those sites reused as, and we're also getting informal proposals from groups that are interested in sites.
Now, the district is looking at a combination of selling and leasing these properties. Now, site tours of all these properties are going to begin next week and run until June. Now, if you can't get out to the meeting out here tonight here on Blue Parkway, and there's about 100 people inside listening to this, attending this meeting, rather. Now, if you can't get out here, there's going to be another one coming up Wednesday night, same time, but it's at the Manual Career and Tech Center up on 12th Street. We'll have more for you coming up tonight at 10. Back to you.